Leclerc misses out by 5/100. Verstappen goes third. Charles Leclerc is going to be on pole, and for the second time in his F1 career, Charles Leclerc is on pole position with a new. Is level with Daniel Ricciardo already. Into village we go. Bottas ahead of Hamilton, who's escaped trouble this time around. Unlike last year, Leclerc is ahead of the Red Bull of Max Verstappen. There comes Sebastian Vettel in fifth. Here comes Verstappen again. He's almost pushed onto the grass. Somehow Leclerc stayed ahead. And I think Verstappen had to back off a little bit there because he was almost on the grass on the inside of Stowe. This is getting sick. Backing on Leclerc, now he's defending. They do touch wheels as Charles Leclerc marches his way through and Max Verstappen hangs out around the outside to try and re-village. He's going to go for it. It's Charles Leclerc. That is absolutely epic. Going into Stowe, where Valtteri Bottas has pulled off some ground. Oh no! Sebastian Vettel's gone into Max Verstappen. Vettel and Verstappen come together as Gasly and Leclerc go.
Definitely the most fun I've had in my Formula 1 career. Very, very fun. Always borderline, I think.
Charles Leclerc, the man on provisional pole, sets off for the final 4.3 miles of this qualifying session.
So, pole position, P1, Leclerc. Very good job.
Come on, baby. Yes! Yes!
Charles Leclerc can now see the checkered flag. Leclerc goes into the first chicane ahead and just ahead of Brown. The walls are down, Roger Chicane.
Get the VR Grasbeck in there, push me up.
Can see the celebration starting. He's got one more corner, the famous Parabolica to go. Mercedes threw everything at him today. Charles Leclerc has come brilliantly. He won in Spa. He wins in Monza.
Yes!
Followed in Formula One and now slams the cockpit of his star relative. Joy and emotion. Prince of Ferrari, King of Formula One.
Well, to get right to the limits.
Yeah. The man who's been on pole the last two races gets to the line now and Charles Leclerc.
By next lap.
Sebastian will make me by.
Well, I would have got him anyway. But let's break away for another 2 laps in the middle.
I get the feeling here that Ferrari are saying to Sebastian Vettel, you had wide advantage with the slipstream, not really fair on you to first. This week, it's Charles Leclerc. Last week, of course, it was Sebastian Vettel. Medium compound tyres going on for the Ferrari to go to three. Valtteri Bottas holds off Charles Leclerc to take second. Verstappen, Hamilton, Vettel, and then Valtteri Bottas, Alex Albon, and Pierre Gasly. He just wants to get past his teammates, which he does. Charles Leclerc down the inside of Sebastian Vettel. Vettel will get DRS down the retroposter. Can he now fight back? Leclerc made it very tough earlier. And for the oh no, he's got a puncture. They made contact, and Charles Leclerc has got a puncture.
What the hell?
What the hell is he doing?
Sorry.
puncture. My God, look at time. I'm at this ball.
Safety car's been deployed. Lights out and away we go! Lewis Hamilton gets away well, Max Verstappen slips in behind him, Charles Leclerc ahead of Sebastian Vettel.
In turn one, I believe there's a racing body block. And look at Leclerc breezing past the Red Bull.
Bottas, with just two more corners to go, from the back of the grid, trying to get past Charles Leclerc. Leclerc will be off to see the stewards once he's reached the checkered flag. Charles Leclerc for the time being, third here in Abu Dhabi. Valtteri Bottas finishes fourth.
Yeah, I'm going to go.